Greetings! On the second week of July, I am going to play Zoology games. And today's Zoology video lesson will be about some popular cat breeds. I will again use this puzzle game to sort the cats in the correct breed name. Right, so I have the cats here at the top of the screen with their country and origin. Now I have to sort to place the cat under the correct name. So let me check the battlefield. We have the cat names here and the cat pictures there. 8 tries for A, 18 for F. But I think I know most of them. And let's begin with that specific and very interesting breed. This is the Likoi cat. Now, the Likoi cat is most popular with this, that it is very similar to a werewolf. And let me continue with this little kitty. Kitty. This is country Greece and origin natural. Now this is Aegean cat and it is very popular in our area here. Where I am now. Also, these cats here are called a regular street cat, that is. Okay, I continue with another interesting and very popular cat, which is the Angora cat. That is a natural breed in the country of Turkey. There is a region in Turkey that is called Angora, where this cat come from. Then I'm very curious about this lovely gray cat, and it is with a country of origin France, and it is a natural breed. That is the popular Chartreux cat. I don't know if I can pronounce it correctly. In French, it sounds really, really weird, and I can't pronounce it. That is. So, I'm going to another distinguishable cat, and this is the Persian cat with the country of origin Greater Iran, which is a natural breed. Yes, this cat has when plural it is have a very long and thick fur. And I'm going to that pretty American cat with natural origin, which is Maine Coon cat, another fluffy creature, kitty. And there remained three very similar cats, which have, yes, plural, have one ancestor, and that is the Thailand cat. Thai cat. Now it is with a natural origin, while the next one we have here with the country of France is a crossbreed, and the other one with the country of USA and Europe is a mutation. So we are first going to place the Thai cat, Thai, which appears to be the first natural breed, and then we have that Birman cat, which is a crossbreed, and the Siamese cat, which is a mutation. And there I have sorted all of the cat breeds with a very good score. I got my knowledge level, I got my educational dosage, so it is time for serious games now.